There are a variety of ways to access the full text of journal articles through the Texas Medical Center Library. First, we'll discuss using features on the TMC Library website, including the Journal Finder and Primo Search function. You'll use these when you want to find out if the library has access to a specific journal or article. Next, we'll look at using the Find It button from within databases, which you'll use to access items that you find when you're searching. Finally, we'll talk about Google Scholar settings that can assist you with finding materials held in the TMC Library collection. If you want to know whether the library subscribes to a particular journal, you'll want to use the TMC Library's Journal Search feature. To do this, start from the TMC Library website and click on the Find Journals link. Type in the title or ISSN of the journal you're looking for. For example, I'm going to see if I can access the journal JAMA Cardiology. Click on the correct title from the results list. You'll be directed to a page with holdings information for the journal. Click on Available Online to be directed to the journal website. You can also click on View Journal Contents to be redirected to the journal in the browsing platform. You can also search for a specific journal article title using the Primo search engine on the library's website. Just type the title of the article into the search box. To make the search more specific, you can also include the last name of one or more of the authors. For instance, in this example, I want to see if the library has a copy of this article. I'll copy and paste the title into the Primo search box and also include the last name of one of the authors. The article appears at the top of my results list. Just click on Read Article to see the full text. If you're searching in a bibliographic database, you can use the Find It at TMC Library button to find the full text of an article. First, make sure that you've accessed the database through the TMC Library website. If you're off campus, you'll need to log in with your credentials using the Open Athens authentication system. Let's say you're in PubMed and you found this article titled Comparative Effectiveness of Fludrocortisone and Hydrocortisone versus Hydrocortisone Alone Among Patients with Septic Shock. Look for the Get Full Text at the TMC Library link on the upper right-hand corner of the page. Clicking on that link directs you to a detailed information page with options for accessing the article. Follow the links to locate the article's PDF. You may be prompted to log in with your credentials via Open Athens before accessing the full text. If the item doesn't have online access and is not held in our collection, which is the case with this article on splenic trauma in children, you'll need to request it through Interlibrary Loan. This is a free service through which you can request items not held in the TMC Library's collection. Setting up an account is quick and easy. Once your account has been created, you can log in and fill out a form to request the article. Turnaround times vary, but for most articles, the average is about 48 hours for electronic delivery. Lastly, let's discuss some tips and tricks for accessing electronic materials held by the TMC Library through Google Scholar. Google Scholar can be a useful way to locate PDFs quickly and easily, but first, you have to make some adjustments in your settings. From the Google Scholar homepage, click on the menu icon found on the upper left-hand side of the screen. Next, click on Settings. From here, choose Library Links on the left-hand side of the page. Search for Texas Medical Center Library and click on the link next to TMC Library, Find Item at TMC Library. Save your settings by clicking on the Save button. Now you're ready to search in Google Scholar. I'm going to search for articles on septic shock in children. On the results screen, look for the hyperlinks that say Find Item at TMC Library. If you don't see the link, click on the two right-facing arrows underneath the record to expand your options. You'll be directed to a detailed information page where you can either access the item online, see if the item is held in the library collection in print, or order the item through Interlibrary Loan. For more information or to get additional help finding full text, please contact a librarian.